CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 2.7, Explain Basic Networking Concepts. Basics of Packet Transmission. Network packets are like small envelopes that carry chunks of data across a computer network. When you send or receive information over a LAN or WAN network, it's divided into smaller pieces called packets. These packets contain both the data you're sending and additional information needed to ensure proper delivery. This is the same concept as a company that wants to send a large shipment of goods to another location. Instead of sending the entire shipment in one massive box, they will divide it into smaller boxes, each containing a portion of the goods. Similarly, data is divided into packets, with each packet containing a portion of the total information to be sent. Just as shipping smaller boxes is easier to handle and transport, breaking information into small packets allows for more efficient data transmissions. Now, with our theoretical shipment broken down into many smaller boxes, each box will require a label. The label should include additional information to help with successful delivery. Our data packets will do the same. In addition to the data being sent, each data packet will include information such as addressing, sequencing, error checking, and much more. What can I say? Computers like to be precise. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.